Eastern here on NBCSN. And here's an unexpected sighting. We've seen
things like NASCAR legend. What?
One of them was ringside at last night's Capitals game. I mean, I guess it's appropriate. Alex Ovechkin, after all, is a intimidator. Let's shift gears to the Xfinity Series through the first four races.
You know, I was going to do a live update review report of the penalties that NASCAR did against both Brad Keselowski and Kevin Harvick to say, I told you so in terms of favoritism, but then that just happened. So, let me see a phrase of it. Anything? Oh, God, I don't think they did. No, they're doing their thing. Okay. They're doing their 3C game on Race Hub, and they're doing something else on NASCAR America. So I'll do it this way, without the light interfering. So I'll just go over here. Okay. So even though for relatively different things, both Brad Keselowski and Kevin Harvick, after the Phoenix post-race inspections and stuff, got totally different penalties, both for L1 violations. Now, listen closely to what I'm going to say here. Keselowski got a 35-point penalty. His crew chief is suspended for 3 races and is fined $65,000. Meanwhile, Kevin Harvick got $10,000, 10 points, and loses his crew chief for 1 race. Yeah, NASCAR's not totally biased, are they? If you wanted to do this later system, they should have gotten the exact same penalty, but instead you pull this crap off. Yeah, NASCAR! Keep proving me right. Wouldn't surprise me if Harvick won the championship this year. And to prove the recording is live, it's now time for dinner, so... Anyway, either penalize him the same, or don't. Come on, NASCAR, you're dropping the ball again. It's dinner time here now, so I'll see you guys later. Alright, this is what I was talking about. As a result of the penalties, Keselowski's crew chief will be fined $65,000 and suspended for 3 Cup Series races. The team will also lose 35 driver points and owner points. Meanwhile, Harvick's crew chief was fined $25,000 and will be suspended for 1 Cup race. And they lose only 10 points, both drivers and owner points. NASCAR, wasn't the entire point of you guys doing this layer system in order to ensure that all the penalties would basically be the same? You gave Keselowski basically the same penalties that you gave to AJ Allmendinger after Atlanta, I believe. And then you guys pull that stunt where you do the same thing to Keselowski, but not the same to Harvick, but you make it reduced way less to Harvick. Please explain that. Oh, wait, I can do it for you. It's called, We Love Harvick, But Not the Other Guys. Especially Keselowski. Gee, that's a shocker. And you're gonna put it on Celebrity Name Game.
Okay.
Even though there's only 3 minutes left. So for everyone else out there, I told you so. And for NASCAR... You got some explaining to do, because you still haven't after all this time. Now it's got, oh, Talladega's cute old junior fans. If he doesn't win, they're going to throw garbage at us.
No, it's not. It's because they want legitimate racing at their home area. And you guys screw it up every single time.